Today is all about taking it easy and being mindful of today. We can live our lives so rushed that we miss the beauty in the small things, in the stillness. And so today, I'm choosing to be still this afternoon. Choosing to listen to my breath. Choosing to look at all that God has created. To be grateful. To be filled with expectancy. And to sit at the Lord's feet and worship.
The gospel. Okay.